I'm Thierry Neuville, driving in WRC since 9 years and 7 years already for Hyundai Motorsport, driving the great i20 WRC. WRC cars really push to the extreme. Every detail is fine-tuned to get the maximum of performance and also to adapt it to our driving style. i19 was a very impressive car. I had the opportunity to drive it first time in Nordschleife-Nürburgring. I felt very comfortable going the first round. Pretty good settings. You can play a little bit with the ABS and power, the boost control. Very easy to drive. Obviously, it's good fun because it's rear-wheel drive as well. Like conditions today in the snow. I had a big smile on my face because I was driving sideways quite a lot. I was the lucky boy today to drive this first prototype of the i20N. Very interesting car, very precise, very easy handling. Systems, electronical systems are helping the driver to keep the control all the time. The engine is revving very nice. The noise is really interesting as well. And I'm looking forward to get this one driving in WRC.